Is there anything good on later?
Not really, babe, no. ITV's got Britain's top 10 sexiest neighbours from hell. Channel 5 have got a documentary about the handful of prostitutes in LA yet to be in a documentary. No. And BBC have got programmes for the deaf with singing. I'm not going to hear it any better if they sing, surely.
Sign in. We've signed in.